You can see from the title down below, this is just my quick match preview and prediction for the game between Nigeria and Sierra Leone. The game will be played at Sierra Leone, and this is the fourth round of games, the fourth game of the qualifiers. Nigeria currently sits top of Group L, as you can see, with 7 points, winning two games and getting a draw. Benin a second with 6 points. The Sierra Leone at third with 2 points, and Lesotho at bottom of the group with just a single point. And this match is very important to Nigeria, looking at the fact that in the last game we lost a 4-goal lead at home to Sierra Leone, and we ended up playing 4-4, very unexpected, and the fans were really not happy about it. I'm sure the players and the management crew were not also happy about it. And now the players would want to come back to Sierra Leone, want to go to Sierra Leone and actually prove that what happened in Nigeria was a mistake. And it will be an interesting match to watch. Don't forget, I have to give kudos to Sierra Leone. You know, after trailing by 4 goals, they did not sit back. They had nothing to lose then. And they came out and played the Super Eagles. They showed that the Super Eagles are actually not invisible. They can concede lots of goals. And if you can step up to them, you can punish the Super Eagles. That's what happened in Benin. We lost the 4-goal lead. The first half was fantastic. Scored 4 early goals in 29 minutes. And first half ended 4-1. But in the second half, it was just awful. You know, it was very awful. The defense was really terrible. And I hope the coaches and the players have had time to reflect on this. And hopefully they don't make the same mistake they made in Nigeria at Sierra Leone. Injury update on Victor Osimhen. I hope he recovers on time. I've not had any new update about that, but I hope it's nothing too serious with his shoulder or his wrist, and then I hope he gets to play really soon. I don't think he'll be able to play in Sierra Leone because of the injury, so he has to rest. But in general, I think my personal prediction, I see Nigeria winning this game by 2-0. I know it's very difficult to call because Sierra Leone have gotten more confidence in Nigeria. Seeing that Nigeria is beatable, Nigeria can concede lots of goals if they are not focused, if the team is not structured. And if Sierra Leone can repeat what they did in the last 10 minutes of the game at Nigeria and Benin, I think they can end up surprising Nigeria if Nigeria does not change the tactics or the approach to the game. So that's my personal opinion. But I think Nigeria will realize the importance of this game, knowing fully well that if they can defeat Sierra Leone in Sierra Leone, in Freetown, they can actually qualify to the African Cup of Nations in 2022. Remember, we have 12 groups and we have 2 teams automatically qualifying from each group. Nigeria 7 points, Benin 6 points. So we have to actually win this game to, you know, advance, to be sure of our qualification to the next round. That gives us 10 points, and that should be sufficient enough with just 2 games to go after the game against Sierra Leone to qualify to the African Cup of Nations. This is just my quick match preview. I'm sorry I'm sweating. I think the light is too bright and the heat is too much. Please don't forget to subscribe, support the channel. Victor here again, signing out. You can also watch these videos here and subscribe by clicking on this circle on my face. Thanks for watching. God bless you all. Bye.